professor from Google was conducting experiments that can make humans immortal.
I'm finally able to test on a human subject. It has to work this time. Are you ready? Because together, we could revolutionize the world.
No, please. Please stop this. No! Don't do this! No! What have you done to me? You will pay for this! You will pay!
This was how the zombie apocalypse took over the world. Google became the New World Order, controlling the world with its balanced survivors. Only the rich and powerful people were allowed in the Google Underground facility, and they were kept safe from the walking corpse. Everyone else was on their own. Google left the world for dead. With all the technology and wealth they had, they only offered one aid. They would send out drones that delivered medicine and bionic body replacements. Despite the aid, most humans were unable to retrieve them, as they were only dropped at designated districts. Bionic replacements had been introduced since the year 2086. Ever since then, that was what kept the fragile human body alive. Meanwhile,
I wonder how is Mommy feeling? She's been ill lately. Oh no, Mommy! You're having a high fever!
It's my bionic heart, dear. It's failing.
I have to save Mommy! I have to! District 9, if only I could go there. Drones could send Mommy a heart replacement.
Alice left home and embarked on a journey to save her mom.
I wonder if someone is following me. I keep hearing creaks and footsteps behind me.
Finally! A living, breathing human being. She could be the one to test my new potions.
Hey there, little girl. What are you doing here in the middle of the woods? You do know that the wilderness is a very, very dangerous place, right?
I'm off to save Mommy. Off to retrieve the drone from District 9.
Well, I have something for you, something to keep you safe from the zombies.
Here, have this.
What is this?
Well, not to worry, little girl. When the time comes, I'm sure you'll know what to do.
What is this? Why did the odd man give me this?
Alice kept the potions in her pocket and continued her journey. But suddenly, a zombie. Alice ran as fast as she could.
Ah! No! No! Ah! No! The potions! He said you could save me from the zombie. But what do I do with them? And which do I use? The blue or the red?
Alice reaches home safely without encountering any other zombies along the way. The heart was replaced, and Alice's mom survives.
Oh, Mommy, I'm so glad you're okay.